Your squad mate is in the gulag now. If they survive, they redeploy.
How far could he have gone?
Yeah.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet.
You leave me alone.
Down on the ground.
Okay, Jesus.
I didn't do anything wrong. No.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static alert. Just play it cool.
All right. Drive on through.
See your ID. There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out! Get out of here! Go!
Close it off! Fireflies! They're running!
Come on, let's move on.
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much.
These are all wines and liqueurs made from the plants of our hills.
Hello, piggies.
Right.
Roasted meat! Come taste it!
Hear ye, hear ye! The Count Victor of Aur welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John! Enjoy goods from our region and beyond.
Have you seen? What?
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. He broke our bridge.
Don't you? Any plans to help Spider-Man? Or are you just here to rubberneck?
What's wrong?
Spider-Man!
Yo,
over here!
Spider-Man! Heard about the helicopter save!
Hey, Messi! My mom freaked out.
Yeah.
Are we in danger?
Hey, not cool pretending to be Spidey.
So sore.
Why's that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
Well, how did you fall?
Hey, mister.
One more chance. Hands up now.
Are you ready?